Utilities are working hard to reduce the duration and frequency of power outages, often resulting in record low SAIDI and SAIFI scores. But it's not all good news. Operations and maintenance costs can keep rising because of persistent, troublesome problem areas. These hotspots involve a utility's worst-served customers. And when these inevitable outages occur, it can hurt the utility's standing in the community and impact its bottom line negatively. These are customers experiencing multiple interruptions, or SIMI, a reliability metric regulators are beginning to scrutinize. SIMI provides a more complete picture of system performance because it tracks customers with the worst experiences, data points that aren't visible when averaging interruptions across the system, such as in common metrics like SAIDI and SAIFI. Even in areas where regulators don't monitor SIMI, every line crew knows the houses they must visit again and again. Often, the culprit is a blown fuse on an overhead distribution transformer. And most of the time, crews are called out to replace the fuse when no other repair work is needed. In fact, nuisance fuse operations results in 70% of sustained outages, even though the cause was something temporary. Whether it's an animal, lightning, vegetation, or something else, crews have done everything they can, but fuses continue to blow. And it's costing you more and more time and effort. By the time a crew drives to the location and replaces the fuse, restoring power can take hours. It's clear these persistent trouble spots need a permanent solution, but what can be done about them? SNC found a better way to protect your overhead distribution transformers. It's called the VacuFuse II Self-Resetting Interrupter. It tests whether or not faults are temporary, and if they are, it restores power automatically, avoiding a costly truck roll for you and keeping the lights on for your customers. To learn more about keeping customers happy, visit snc.com/vacufuse.